That was at the hospital. There was some trouble, but I'm here now.
Oh, God, you wouldn't believe what's happened.
Everything's gonna be fine. I know how afraid you've been, Carol. But you don't have to be afraid ever again.
Huh? Oh, no. No.
Just listen to me.
No, not you.
No. Dr. Fay!
Hey, Ollie.
Get away from him! You come here!
Carol.
Get away! Get away from us!
Carol, look at yourself. Just who you are. Just who you want to be. We were wrong to find them.
No.
Remember our trip up to Colorado?
Shut up.
Do you remember the Aspen Grove?
Shut up. Shut up!
How beautiful and peaceful it was. Remember what you said to me?
I didn't say anything to you!
You wondered what it'd be like if people could live more like those trees. Completely connected with each other, in harmony. As one.
You're not. Ben, I know you're not.
I'm not just Ben. I'm more than Ben.
Stop! Don't open that door!
Have you seen the television? Have you read the newspapers? Seen what's happening here, what we're offering? A world without war, without poverty, without murder, without rape. A world without suffering. Because in our world, no one can hurt each other or exploit each other or try to destroy each other, because in our world, there is no other. You know what it's like, Carol. Deep down inside, you know that fighting us is fighting for all the wrong things. Carol, you know it's true. Our world is a better world.
What about Ollie?
I'll take care of him.
How? Tell me! How?
There is no room in our world for someone who is immune.
Mom? Ah! Don't touch my child! No one touches my child!
Will you kill us all?
If I have to.
We have to stop you.
You can't stop me.
But we have to try. Could you shoot me so easily?